Hey guys, hi, this is your host Arman for today's awful and nauseous video. So welcome to my channel Wildlife Research. If you have not subscribed to the channel, so please do subscribe, and after seeing the total video, please give a like, because one like equal to one motivation. So first of all, I want to tell that today we are going to know about which species of which animal. So today we are going to know about one of the largest bear species after Kodiak bear, that is polar bear. Yeah, we are going to discuss about polar bear. So without any delay, let's start the video. So first of all, let's know about some basic features of a polar bear. Okay, so let's start with some scientific terms. First of all, I want to tell that the scientific name of polar bear is Ursus maritimus, and its class is Mammalia, family is Ursidae, and it is a hypercarnivore. Then we'll talk about the weight. Okay, so the weight of a male bear is approximately 450 kg, and that of the female varies from 150 kg to 250 kg. Okay, so their size is relative to a 6 feet man. So guys, let's talk about the conservation status of polar bear. So nowadays the conservation status is in vulnerable stage. Okay, so which scientific terms I have used in this video, okay, that I will provide in the at the last of the video in a written format, for which you will be easily find out the features of polar bear. Don't worry about that, I will provide that in the last. And in between the video, another video I will provide in the middle, in which you will get some of the basic features of the bear in a written format, and also with the video you can understand it in very clearly. Okay, so let's move ahead, and I have divided into part wise, means about the features of the polar bear. So let's start with the first part. So guys, let's get started with the point number one. Our point number one is adaptations of polar bear. And in this part, I will tell you one amazing fact that you will be amazed. Okay, by listening this fact, you will be totally amazed. So in the middle of this part, I will tell. So let's get started with the adaptations part. Means polar bears live in one of the planet's coldest environments, meaning Arctic regions. Okay, because they have a thick coat of insulated fur, which covers as a warming layer of fat. Their fur even grows on the bottom of their paws to keep their paws, their main body part is paw, because their paws have to resist the temperature on the ice. So it is a very important body part of a polar bear, mainly in Arctic regions. Okay, so for that, fur even grows in their paws, which protects against cold surfaces and provides a good grip also. For grip also, they means the fur are provided in the paws. Okay, means the amazing fact that I am telling that 90% of us knows that the color of the polar bear is white, but that's totally wrong, that is black. Why black? I will tell. Okay, but their skin is black. Okay, fur is white, but their skin is totally black. So I am telling the reason. Means the bear's white coat, that is in the fur, provides camouflage in its surrounding. In the Arctic regions, everything is totally white. So it helps the polar bear to be camouflaged in the present situation. So for that, they have been provided with the white fur, so that they can catch their prey very easily. Okay, but under their white fur, polar bears have totally black skin. Okay. Because the black skin is very effective in soaking the sun's warming rays to keep the polar bear warm. For this reason, the polar bears are totally adaptive to the Arctic regions which are extremely cold regions. So let's get ahead with the part number 2. So our point number 2 is hunting is what they eat in Arctic regions. Okay, so these let me tell you that these powerful predators typically prey on seals. Okay, but means at some uneven situation they have to eat the or they can consume the carcasses of the dead whales. Okay, these Arctic giants are the masters of their environment and have no natural enemies. They are the enemies itself for others. So these features makes polar bear the king of the Arctic regions. So guys, by now we have discussed about the scientific terms of polar bear and some features of polar bear and some parts that I have divided. So at last I am telling you some of the facts about polar bear that is also divided. So let's get started with the first fact. Fact number 1. Polar bears are classified as marine mammals. Yeah guys, polar bears are classified as marine mammals because they spend most of their lives on the sea ice of the Arctic Ocean, depending on the ocean for their food and habitat, because they get maximum food from the ocean itself. Okay, so polar bears are the only bear species to be considered as marine mammals. They live on land, but they are classified as marine mammals because their maximum habitat is based on that, and maximum food also they get from the from oceans. So for that they have been classified as marine mammals. Except this species of bear, no other species have been classified as marine mammals. So let's get ahead with the second fact. Second fact I have already told you in the features, but for more convenience I am telling another time. Polar bears are actually black, not white. Okay, I have already told the reason that polar bear fur is translucent. Okay, and only appears white because it reflects the visible light. Beneath all that thick white fur, their skin is totally jet black, means totally black. Okay, so let's go ahead to the fact number 3. Polar bears can swim constantly for days at a time. Okay, their maximum reaching speed will be 6 miles per hour in the water. Okay, polar bears can swim for long distances and steadily for many hours to get from one piece of ice to another, means sea ice. Okay, their large paws are specially adapted for swimming. I have also told that their large paws are specially adapted for oceans as well as for land. Okay, yeah, for that swimming also, means their large paws also help very much in swimming in the oceans. Okay, yeah, they use their paws as the paddle. Okay, through the water while holding their hind legs flat like a rudder. Means their hind legs, means back legs, are worked like a rudder. So for which they can swim for days at a time. So let's get ahead to the fourth fact. Okay, this is a disadvantage of fact. Disadvantage, not this is a means what unlucky fact for polar bears, that is means less than 2% of polar bears hunts are successful. Okay, means they have been given very much strong and powerful smelling power, but less than 2% are only successful, less than 2% hunts. Okay, although about half of a polar bear's lifespan is spent on hunting only. Okay, their hunts are rarely successful. Rarely they are successful. Polar bears' main prey consists of ringed seals, bearded seals, though they will also scavenge, means they can eat the dead carcasses or settle for small mammals, birds or eggs. They're totally hyper carnivores, so only they will eat the non-veg or meat. Okay, so let's get ahead to the fifth fact. I have also told this fact in the features section. Okay, that a male polar bear can weigh as much as 10 men, that I have already told, so no need to describe it. Okay, so let's go to the last fact, that is fact number 6 of the polar bear. Last fact, they can, means it is of the smelling power, okay, of polar bear. They can smell their prey up to a kilometer away. Okay, polar bears have a very strong sense of smell, which they can use to find seal breathing holes in the ice. Once it has found the hole, the bear will wait patiently until the seal comes up for air to attack. They can even detect a seal in the water beneath a meter of compacted snow, means very much congested snow, they can also smell it. So for today's video, this much. In this video I have told you some of the features of polar bear, scientific terms of polar bear, some facts of polar bear. Okay, means making a video is not an easy one. Okay, it is quite complicated. So everyone should get the good result for his hard work. Okay, just for giving me the result, just to subscribe the channel, like the video, and also share it to grow the channel, because it is I am a new one in the YouTube platform. Okay, this is my second video in YouTube. You guys have shown very much love in the first video, and so this also in the second video. I hope all will like the video and watch the full video till end. Okay, because that is more important. You have to watch and till end. When you will get the time, you just take 10 minutes to see my videos. Okay, just 10 minutes. Okay, in these 10 minutes you can get the full knowledge about a particular species of a particular animal. Okay, your 10 minutes will never be gone waste. Okay, only for knowledge purpose I am creating the videos for others who can, no need to go to Google, no need to go to internet. Okay, just come to my channel, see, pick up any one of my video and see the particular species. Okay, so this is a convenient method that I have done for yourselves. Okay, so hope you guys I have already told, no need to tell again and again. Okay, I have already told, hope you understand. Okay, so guys, bye, have a good day, enjoy the rest day. Okay, and be in home. Okay, till the corona ends. I don't know when it will end, but be in home as long as you possible, because it is safe for all of us. Okay, and also do the studies simultaneously. And also don't worry for the for the terms which have used, scientific terms. If you can't understand the spelling, I'll provide it in the end of the video. Don't be afraid. Don't worry about that. Okay, it is my work, I will provide it. Okay, so after my voiceover, you can listen your enjoy the music and see the which scientific terms I used. I will be in the written form. Okay, so it's the time for the end of the video, and thank you guys for giving your valuable time to see my video, and very much thank you. Bye, have a good day. Bye guys.